Well, a magazine at Sacramento City College could be saved. Last week, we told you how journalism classes that produced the Mainline magazine was in jeopardy of getting the axe. There was just not enough student interest in print journalism to keep that class going. But after we ran our story, guess what? Students signed up. And that means that as of now, Mainline will keep going.